Hello everyone, this is Honey and you all are welcome to my channel Ingenious Platform. In this video, I will tell you about the animals and their homes. So one thing about the home is that is very crystal clear to everyone that we live in the place which where we find food and feel safe. So that particular place is called home. So animals live where they find their comfort, their safety, and where they can easily find the food. So they decided that particular place as their home. So today I will tell you about few animals and their homes and their names. So let's start. Firstly, I would like to tell you about the dog. This is dog, and the home of the dog is kennel. Okay, kennel is made up of wood. And dog lives in the kennel comfortably, right? So the spelling of the kennel is K-E-N-N-E-L, right? Next is bird. So birds build their shelters on the trees. A bird's home is called a nest. Some birds like ostrich live on land. Okay, but if I talk about general, the bird lives on the trees in nest, and they built their under shelter own. So the shelter of the bird is called nest, N-E-S-T. The next one is rabbit. So rabbit and rats, I'm talking about the both, rabbit and rat both. They live in the holes which is in the ground. So they are called burrows. Okay, so animal, the rabbits live in the holes. That holes are called burrows. Next is fish. So fish is a water animal. So it is understood to all that fish lives in water. Fish lives in water. Many types of fish live in water. Okay. Next one is sheep. So sheep is an animal who live in the pen. It is just like an outline for the sheep, and they live inside of it, and it is quite open for them, airy, and they spend their time there easily, right? So they live in the pen. Next is cow. So cow is very favorite for me. And cow live in sheds, right? Cows live in shade. Okay, inke sar ke upar ek chhat hoti hai, and the outer area is super airy and clean, and the particular name of the their house is called shade, right? Next one is horse. So horse live in a stable, S-T-A-B-L-E. It's a covered area because horse run very fast, and to prevent from this problem, they live in the covered place, that is called stable, right? So thanks for watching. I hope you understand the topic clearly. So they all are live in the different type of places according to their convenient. If you like this video, do share, do subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon so you will notify on all my videos. Thank you.